Spinning.
I wonder what kind of toy spins.
That's easy. A top.
A top rotates or spins, turning in circles over and over again.
Here is a top with a small disc. And here is a top with a large disc.
Can you guess which top will spin easier?
And the winner is the little guy!
The shapes of the tops are about the same. So, what is the difference?
Just the size.
So, the shape and the size of an object affects how it moves.